I need to sell stuff.
Right, yeah, I'm looking at the hanging and selling.
Ooh.
What's this here?
Anyone listening, hear me now. The police have fled like cowards and the station
okay,
is
all
ours.
That stuff. Police station park.
Okay, you can aim down scope. Cool. Snatchy seems to be really reasonably accurate when you do.
Oh, we're gonna upgrade the shit out of this kitchen knife, because when I hit level 17, I'll be able to wield this kitchen knife. Fucking Emerald Lagasse's knife. It's weird that these snacks, some of the snacks are called extra snacks.
Maybe that's the brand name.
Are we still fighting that? Oh, we are. Got him. I got him. Oh shit, you're in my way. Shit, stuck. Move a little bit.
It's good, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Oh no, there's something down the bottom.
I got him. Right.
There's another person. He's behind a wall.
Oh, there's like four guys down there now. Oh, is it outside?
Yeah, they're outside.
Coming. I got an explodey barrel. Coming. This will be just like the end of the remake of Day of the Dead.
Cut him down!
Just a fucking nom.
Keep moving, lady.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Okay, got this shit. Shoot it, somebody. Okay, I got it. Oh, it was. I threw it in the fire. It worked.
Nice. Wow.
Oh God.
Oh, nice.
The guy who burned to death in the cover is just like horrific looking.
Oh.
Jesus. Like, and the one in the back. He's all like posed and stuff. Like he was ready to look around the corner.
He looks so sad. Like.
Oh God. I've got a severed leg that's standing up here.
Nuts.
It's just straight severed and standing up.
Brutal, fucking brutal.
I do not see.
Some weapons using
though.
Like different ammo.
There's a level 18 pistol here.
What level are we? We are level. I'm level 15.
I am level 15 as well.
I am A level.
Congratulations.
I'm level 18. But I've done like loads of bonus XP leveling ups.
Mm.
Rage gain.
Ooh.
Move pipe. Can we move? Can we use the pipe as a weapon though? No. Nuts.
Why would you be able to have fun? Please.
Man.
Fucking right. Serious.
We going in here?
Where? Oh.
Me.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send some. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water.
He's a fucking ghost.
We'll go with Frank to start the pumps.
I'll pick level 2 here.
But in the meantime,
I'll grab that for
we could
you, then.
Use more help.
No, we're not.
How do
okay,
we reload?
No, we'll.
Can we not reload the pumps?
It's Y.
Oh, okay.
Is any of these at your shop? Oh, we've got to go with this dude, and he's just wandering off. It looks like he actually has a health bar. I'm worried.
There's a nail hammer here.
Oh, no.
Oh yep. God, is this an escort? Oh Jesus Christ, we're-
I think it is.
Hurry! Hurry,
escort
hurry.
Machine with
just
gun.
Opening on their own.
It looks like the equipment is basically okay.
Power's
okay.
Bumps gun
working. It looks like
he's,
we have
he's,
some
he's,
open
he's,
fire
he's,
hydrants.
He's just...
Yeah, five of them.
Open fire hydrants, okay.
We're wasting a lot of water.
Okay.
Oh.
Sticky bombs!
That was the easiest escort mission.
Wait, what?
Thankfully.
We're wasting all the blood gone. Like, all the health and.
Mine's fine.
Mine is still here.
I can't see them.
Oh,
wait, I can see
the
map.
Frank?
What the fuck?
Frank just kicked your ass.
Why?
Fucking hell.
Why? Help me up. Help me up.
If we want tap water, we need to close those five hydrants.
Not that building, not that far away. What the fuck just happened? Why did I get killed?
Let me tell you where they are,
Frank ran by you and then you just fell down.
There's a car in the loading area under the crane.
Frank just kicked your ass.
Use it to get to the hydrant.
It's like he knew. It's like he knew that I was debating on doing that.
Oh fuck!
That better not be.
hold on.
Ow!
How do I pick people up? Oh, it's too late.
Yeah.
now.
You need to have like a health kit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I lost like 800 monies.
Yeah, see, I was sitting there debating on shooting that, and I was about to make a joke and then shoot it, and then Frank just came up and kicked my shit in.
Wait, is like there a ladder here? Do I go up the ladder?
Oh,
I'm going up
the
ladder.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous?
Fuck you, Frank.
If they are, then you must send them straight.
Frank is still talking to me through the radio, either that or that's just his voice.
Yeah, sure.
There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
How do you activate leverage mode? Is it like both the control sticks or something?
I don't know.
It
might be on the
D-pad.
I'm gonna look it up. Options. You, like, anybody who watches this can immediately tell if it's been a while since we played. Because there's a lot of talk about, like, so, like, how do I do this again?
Yeah. Where the fuck did you go, Artie?
I'm on the roof.
Run, take combat mode. Weapon change. Drop weapon. Heal. Hold B.
Okay.
Don't do it straight away. Because we don't want you wasting it.
Hello.
Hiya. There was nothing up there. Oh, there's a toilet in the bin.
Fire hydrants?
That's a top quality toilet.
That's
Oh, these flush a small dog down there.
Where the fuck did you guys go?
To Old Town, apparently.
I'm trapped in this building. How did you leave?
Follow the line. Oh, that's a boomer.
You tell me to follow the line, but this line.
Freedom line.
Oh, fuck it. I failed to follow the line.
Is that a big boy? That's a big boy.
I'm coming. Oh, God. I'm gonna use up all my stamina on there. There you guys are.
That's a big boy.
I'm out of ammo on that.
I got him.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
I wish.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Just fuck it.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
I feel like I should be saving the pew pews, but I've just used a load of them.
Getting in shape.
Well, you know, I mean,
I'm sure now that guns have been introduced, we're going to get many guns.
I hope so.
Oh, what the hell? Jesus! Oh, God. I like how I was afraid there for half a second, and then they all ran by me to kick the shit out of you.
They're all just climbing over buildings now, and on fire.
Alright, we have to fix fire hydrants. Oh, we have to hold that. That's why. So it's like you have to take over.
There, you got zombies.
Oh boy!
Try to kill him.
Adib.
These guys dropped some good money. I found $400 on one of them.
No, there's a fire hydrant. Oh shit! There is a really big dude.
But that did some damage.
Took one.
I'm gonna pull out my gun.
One damage.
Hold on. I got my special mode.
Okay.
Oh shit, I used a med kit instead. There it goes.
Isn't he the one that charges? Oh, nice!
He's the one who fucking dies, is what he does.
He doesn't do anything, yeah.
Dude, it's like that 20% increased damage from behind while I'm in that mode did like a few thousand damage. But that mode only lasts for like a second right now. Like, that was the entire mode. Fuck yeah, diving knife.
Oh, an R1 cycles through your weapons, I guess?
Yeah. You can hold it, or you can just cycle. Ew, this guy's gross! He vomited on me. I cut off his head, and it...
He went boom.
Yeah.
You silly goose.
Oh, so when you die, you lose money. Okay, because I lost $400 right there. But I found, like...
Four Deadlands.
This is just like a shit version of Borderlands.
A little bit. It's more like a really slow-paced version of Left 4 Dead.
It's like if
Left 4
Dead and Borderlands had a baby. So you get the dead part and you get the lands part,
There's a big roomy dude in the distance.
With a nice, like, sun. Oh! You go, boom.
Yeah, that's why I didn't walk up to him this time. If we can get enough people that have, like, speaking of, like, Left 4 Dead, it's basically Left 4 Dead except for Skaven and Brent. So it's really melee focused, but there is, like, guns. But the guns are, like, your backup as opposed to melee being your backup.
Gotcha.
And yeah, you're being attacked by Ryan. They even have, like, a big tank.
Well, it is bourbon tough. Like, yeah. It should be a tight of.
I must level up so much faster because I've just leveled up again.
Well, so did I. We got a lot of levels from those gun guys, or a lot of experience from those gun guys.
What's that one? Ooh, good bullets, plus 20% on that.
Okay, yeah, more insta-kill chance.
Ooh.
Yeah, I was worried that we wouldn't be able to level up that much in this game, but I figure we're gonna get like 2 trees by the time we're done.
I've already got a full tree.
Yeah, I'm almost to a full tree, but the only reason I'm not to a full tree is because I dipped down another tree for a second just to get that fairy mode.
I am a full tree and a half tree at the moment.
I'm like a full tree and some change on another. Do not cross. Well, we can't go this way.
Okay, we won't cross. I'll live by your rules. I feel unsafe.
I crossed it and I found $68.
Aww, that's nice. okay.
I so want to shoot that in your hands.
Oh crap, there's dude shooting at us.
Oh, is there? And you're holding the explosive barrel, where is he? Oh, I see him. He's way over there, we just walked by the door, okay?
Oh, I did damage to him, I think.
I'm gonna fucking shoot it. Oh shit, you didn't quite make it, hold on. Let me throw it again.
Don't let him live!
Oh fuck!
Okay, don't do that.
Nerd.
As I was throwing it, I was like, you know what? They might just shoot it as soon as it leaves my hands. And I'm a psychic, is what I'm trying
to do. Oh, fuck! Then there's zombies behind.
Oh, wait.
There were zombies that had heard all that shit.
I've just thought.
Zombies or shooties? And they're raven now.
I'm killing the zombies because I'm good at that. Well, that guy had, like, body armor. Really good jacket.
Making the trash, scrap. These guys have good guns.
Oh god, there's one shooting you.
Yes, there is.
Jesus Christ, okay.
Wallet, there's a thingy.
Loose
drinks.
How do we get ammo? Like, do we pick up ammo?
Well, I've got one that says that I loot more ammo, but I don't know if that's like when you pick up a gun, you sort of loot the ammo or not.
Because it doesn't look like I've gotten any bonus ammo. I have 2 guns equipped, and they've got
loads of ammo all of a sudden.
Oh, no, okay.
They're sharing an ammo pool. So I think you have to walk over guns to grab the ammo.
Yeah. So like, if you're
mine
have...
are definitely, yeah.
But if that's
I'm definitely
case...
at 19 bullets on both guns. Well, pistols share an ammo pool. I don't know if you have like a rifle or something.
Yeah, there's like 3 ammos, it looks like. But what's the point in ever picking up like different guns?
They're different stats.
Yeah, so it's like any other weapon. Like, you have a feeble gun, and
you only ever need, like, one.
Well, yeah, but different stats. Anyways, let's continue along whatever the fuck this mission was. Oh, it's this way. Through the alley.
Yep.
Well, I don't care. I'll sell them.
And then back this way, and then back around. The game just made me walk in a giant circle. It's all like, in order to leave this alley, you have to continue the way you were walking, and then turn around and walk around the building back to where you started, and then walk over to RDMD.
Pretty much.
Okay, I've just, like, filled up all my guns, thinking that they were the most powerful, then realizing that it wasn't. So I have a lot less ammo. What the fuck is that? Tiring...
cudgel.
What the fuck?
I'm assuming we can buy ammo now, too, so whenever we get to a place, I might just fucking... buckle down. There's a repair place, by the way, if you needed where I'm at. And crafting, if you like, have the shit for a Dio bomb and you want to make one.
We've just looked around. Oh yeah, I'll have, probably have the shit for Molotovs.
Hmm.
I do, but I'm generally
Dio,
saving that
no.
shit. I'm assuming by the time we get to the end, you guys will be all out of those materials. Ooh. And then I'll be like fucking Father Christmas up in this bitch.
I have sticky bomb materials. I'm doing a couple of them.
Yeah, I think I have some sticky bomb shit too.
I need a wristwatch? What?
Let's do some Molotovs.
We're not level 17, right?
No,
16.
Because
I want to use that fucking
Oh,
kitchen.
Nice. I like this sticky bomb. It's literally a bit of bomb stuck to a knife.
That's how it sticks.
Yes. You just stab something. Yeah, that counts as sticking, right?
Oh god, why do I still have this knife? This knife is the worst.
Because you haven't taken me out of your deal yet.
Right? Yeah. I mean, Jesus, my like big crits are only doing like 300 with this knife. It's fast and it doesn't use much stamina, so I guess I could fight with it forever, but still.
You're stinking.
Stand back.
Run!
Watch yourself!
Did you stick him? Oh, you did.
Yeah, it stuck the one that I didn't actually want to stick in.
Shillelagh the shit out of these guys.
Just keep swinging! Just keep swinging! Oh god, am I on fire? Why am I dying? All I see is Larry walking around with a fucking, like, bottle of explosive in his fucking hand.
Fire hurts. Fire
hurts. Oh god,
fire still hurts.
Fire hurts. Okay.
Fire still hurts.
Is there food around here somewhere?
Rusty pipe. Fragile henbow? Henbow?
Wait,
what's a henbow? A henbow is a stick.
Like a bow staff?
Whatever this is.
Yeah.
Stick!
I got the fire egg.
Ow.
Oh god, I got hit in the back.
And there's more behind us. More behind us.
Okay. There's at least a little bit of satisfaction in just running up and one-shotting that critical hit.
Stick!
Man. If anybody has any health, like, I'm on that part where, like, oh wait, medium health kit.
We got,
save the health kit.
There's snacks and stuff here.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, save the health kits because those are good for resin.
Yeah.
Man, snacks don't do shit.
Guns are shite. Do more
fire
damage
hurts.
Kicking.
Yeah, but you save health in the process. Because I think kicking is gonna get weaker and weaker as we go. There's a ladder here that we should go up.
Fuck your face! Fuck your face!
Oh yeah, we have to.
Fuck your
oh
face!
God. Oh
fuck
god.
Your face.
He was too close.
I just see. I look over. I would res you, but you're already dead.
No.
I look over and all I see is you down behind a car and just a cloud of red mist around you.
Okay, so I think we've got to go back
Arden,
to.
Come this way. No, we go, there's
oh.
a ladder right here. We go up.
Oh. I'm coming. I swear.
Ladder.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, it's telling us to go over the ladder for whatever reason.
I think we could have just walked around.
Listen, I found a fucking explosive barrel.
It would be a shame if somebody was to shoot it.
I don't know if you can shoot it in... Here, try. Can you shoot it in my hands?
No, I can't.
It has to leave my hands. Yeah, because that's what I thought, because I was getting wailed on with bullets up until... And I was fine up until I threw it. Chester. Was there nothing in it?
There's a bat.
Oh, God. I'm coming to meet you guys because there's a bunch of jerks around here.
Yeah, we found.
My hand is almost
there. There should have been at least this many zombies in the start. Because now it's actually. Oh, there's a big one. It's got my shit kicked in.
I
what
do
kind
like
of vegan is this? This is a weird kind of thing. Because he's like a big
it's a frail whale.
I feel like.
Oh, hello.
I'm like, what was that?
You hurt his feelings.
Oh no, that's not a very good thing.
Fire hurts.
Right? That's actually what's killing me the most is that I go up and run and fight fire zombies. That's why guns are gonna become OPs because every fucking zombie's gonna be a goddamn fire.
Yeah. Should I just put them on fire?
Oh, I found
fire
the
other. Hurts.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies.
Oh, medium medikit.
Oh, Jesus Christ, he's a big one. There's
you know
two big ones.
Those speedrunners.
Oh shit, I was in fury mode and I didn't see that guy. At least I hit him once real good.
Oh fuck!
Oh, you can't use med kits when you're on the ground. That's so fucking stupid. I got him. Got him.
I thought you can use med kits. It says you press H.
Oh
no, okay, no. That's not because I'm on the ground, it's because I'm injured.
Yeah.